Thank you. Certain forces active upon the earth aim to artificially suppress the natural evolution of human consciousness.
Thank you. Sensation and perception do not happen in a vacuum. To a person simply sitting in a chair as the sensory world washes over them. Sensation and perception happen in the context of an active behavior body. We use the information we gather from the world around us to do things, to make decisions, to plan actions, to implement those actions. Thank you. person simply sitting in a chair as the sensory world washes over. Sensation and perception happen in the context of an active, behaving body. We use the information we gather from the world around us to do things, to make decisions, to plan actions, and to implement those actions.
Thank you.